Hey, there I am. Hello, I'm back. How to eat dinner. Gonna play more Destiny. Cause why the hell not? Creaky chair, sorry. What was I doing? I'm actually on the wrong setting on my Twitch. Hold on one second. I want that one. Yep, that's better. Whoopsie. Okay. I think I'm gonna go back to the Earth or to the Moon. Two things on Moon. One thing at Earth. Sure, let's go kill Fissa Crota. Why not? Punch him in the face.
We went to the moon seeking vengeance, but it
Jesus,
found
scared
us
me.
first. Crota, the son of Oryx. We'd never faced anything like him. In the end, only I was left. Crota and his armies destroyed our moon. If we don't stop them, I fear Earth will suffer the same fate.
All right, let's do this.
Sardon commands the hive spawn on Earth.
This thing's wiggling
Search
back
the
and
grotto,
forth
find
too
this
much.
monster, and
Okay.
see to his end.
Okay, Eris, I'll go kill Sardon. Excuse me, sir. Sir, come back. Why do I feel like this is a little bit loud? Let me check. Is it a little bit loud? Oh, it's loud in my ear. Okay, that's better. Omnigul, piss off. God, this is freaky sounding. Gentlemen, please stop. None of that. Oh, they're coming up to me. Cool. Ooh, that was a blue. I like blue. The hell is that? He just said something to me. That was creepy. They're not dance moves. Well, kind of a little bit, but still. Mine? I thought you were talking about the game. I didn't get either of them. Stop it, stop it, stop. Bad on me. This is Omnigul. She likes to yell a lot. And she's creeping. Okay. Oh, I forgot to silent this. Yeah, she really is terrifying.
Sardon is the first of Clota's disciples. His army helped shatter the moon and claim it for his master. His presence here is a sign. The Hive are preparing to wake Crota's soul.
Oh no, his soul. Yep, stuck on a wall. Cool. He just went, ow! He literally just went, ow! That's how it sounded. Oh god. Isn't there something in here? We're tripping. I think I'm tripping. Ow. Slap, slap, slap. The sword is gonna break. Oh, it's gone. There it goes. Just heard some yelling going on in the background. That's fun. Tunnels under the moon, using the shadows as the Hive do. Keep your eyes open. Eyeballs are open. Must kill. Big, annoying, ugly guy. Yes, stay in my bubble. Die. And he's dead. It was a little bit cheap, but you know, whatever.
There is more to do. The rest of Crota's disciples will not cease until Earth is ready for their master's return.
Alright. Let's get to the next place. Oh, achievement. What did I get? Ooh. Fancy. Keep thinking this is a new account. So every time an achievement pops up, it's like, oh, that's something. Shrine. Summoning pets. Let's do shrine. Then summoning pets.
Listen to this from an old warlock, Osiris.
Hi, Osiris.
Again, crawls from the same pit, rising from the schism to swallow matter.
Okay, add to this.
Light and life. It will not be stopped, but here it can be slowed. The shrines of Oryx must be destroyed.
Oh.
There is a shrine here, but it's further in the Hellmouth than anywhere we've been. We should destroy it before it's too late.
Let's break some shit. Boop. Boop. Hey, come back.
What the?
Oh, okay, that's some weird lag going on right there. And 11. Okay.
I'm picking up
that's a wall. I looked away for a second, ran into a wall.
Something's got them worked up.
Totally fine.
I'll stay on it. The Fallen.
Oh no. Let them invade, it's fine. Jeez, this gun just shoots super quick. Oh, was there a ghost around here? I don't remember. But there's a thing over here. I'm gonna say no ghost over there. Probably is, but I don't remember right now, so I'll come back. Hiya! Excuse me? Haha, you're dead.
If I translated these fallen comms correctly, one of their barons is here. They don't crawl out of their skiffs too often. Sounds like an opportunity.
Bye. Sir? Sir, come back. Punch. Punch. Jesus. Oh, quick like. It's better. Not better. Increase. That's a wall, that's a wall. What am I doing? I'm running into walls. Yeah.
I don't even want to know what they're keeping down there.
Well, we'll figure it out soon enough. Don't worry. Aha! Aha! Can you guys stop biting me? Kinda rude. Oh, I'll take that. Punch. Hey. Excuse me, sir. Thank you. Running, 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 running. All right. Oh yeah, I completed something, didn't I?
Yeah.
And what'd I do on this? Anything else? Nope. Okay, moving on. Ooh. Yeah, I'm definitely not going to do that one yet. Punch.
Just as crazy as we are.
Oh, hi. You just come crazy? This is rude. It's true, but just rude. Bye. Back, because I'm done, moved it. Sir, I gotta go look for a ghost. Could you chill out? Wait, where's... See? Ghosty right there. I win. Ghosty, ghosty. Yeah, there's a ton of. I honestly don't remember how many ghosts there are in this game. They're just sitting there, hanging out. It's so weird that they make you go all the way around. Sound. Damn it. That kind of hurt, dude. Shoot everywhere but your face. Got it. Remember correctly, there's something up here too. Maybe not. Wait, I could have sworn we could stand up here. Okay, I guess I'm tripping. Moving on. Do 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 Dead ghost is not over here, it's this way. Shrine of Oryx.
There's the shrine. Find a way through.
How about kill everybody then just walk on through? Simple, easy. Preferred way of travel. What was back here? No idea. Okay, keep on going. You're such a spaz. There's gonna be a boss fight when the screen starts shaking. Or when the big ass ogre pops out of nowhere, like, hello, look at me. Get stuck. What the? Sir? Ghosty? Ghosty. Okay, I could have sworn there was a ghost in this hallway. Huh. Thanks. I like my ogre voice too. You're dead.
Let me out under the shrine. I'll look for a weakness.
Fine, go play, Mr. Ghosty.
It's tethered to a power far beyond the edge of the system. If I just find a way to break the link. Let's just hope we don't get sucked into some trans-dimensional vortex.
Ghosty. Kill the rabbit, kill the rabbit. Oh, Jesus. Oh, okay, okay. I'm gonna die. I have Aurox? Die. Bye. Oh, you're not dead? Now you are. Oh, yeah, I gotta kill that thing.
Destroy it.
Hold on, let me reload. Overkill? Yeah, overkill.
We severed their connection. The shrine, it was communing with something out there. Their god or king. Well, not anymore. Whatever it is, it's still out there.
Yeah. What's up? Oh, that's no bueno. My God. Dancing away over there. I just want this one. But no, it doesn't want to give me that one. Rude. Ooh. Sure. You okay over there? Okay, what are we gonna do now? Moon, moon, moony, moony, moon. Summoning pits. Weird. Switch your, okay. My neck
stirs in the depths of the Hellmouth. We can feel it. A hive abomination bred for unthinkable evil. We must pierce the veil of their summoning pits and destroy this creature.
Kill them all!
Unleash it upon us all.
Once again, kill the rabbit. Kill the rabbit. Looks like I'll be doing this strike alone. Awesome. Okay, this gun's not that bad. Not exactly how do I would want my hand cannon, but you know. Whatevs. Aha! Why is your sim- That was so weird.
There's no telling how far down we'll have to go to find the summoning pits.
Oh, no, I know exactly how far down. Don't worry, you worry. Boom! Punched ya. What the hell? Mr. Nightcrack, can you stop? That was not explosive. Jumpy, jumpy, jump, jump, jump. Yeah, they locked the door.
We need to get through. I'll try to open that gate.
Ugh. Why? Why do they have to put locks on the damn thing? Never understood what that chain was for. Said to be uncrackable.
They know we're here. I'll get to work.
I would be. Thought you would have already be working, dude. Wrong gun. Whoopsie. Okay, let's go back to the auto rifle, because
they know we're here.
I'm something a little bit faster than hand cannon. Yep, stuck on a walk. A rock, not a walk. Yeah, just like rats. Oh, hi. Hi. Hang out in my bubble. Just me in my bubble. Bubbly bubble. Another helmet, okay. There's a witch. There are two witches. Shit. Oh, there's another one. Okay, ghost, any freaking day now.
Starting to sense a pattern. Shouldn't be long.
Ah, ghost, I hate you. So stupid. Okay, guys, you can have it. Can you get out of my bubble? Thank you. Oh, boomer. Boomer, boomer, boomer. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. All right. Why do you have such a big gun for you? I hear you. The cold ones. Oh, the cold ones are near me. Oh, jeez. Ooh. Almost died there. What the? Okay. What the? What? The hell? Okay. All these guys respawned. That's cool. Just gonna run away and hide for a minute. Those guys were not supposed to all respawn like that. But hey, look at this guy. Ammo. Alright, let's go back and hopefully not die. Yeah, I don't know why they'd respawn. It's kind of stupid. They usually don't, but, you know, whatever. Oh god! Hi! Hi, sir. Okay. So many of them.
The gate's opening.
All right. And we continue on. Who's down here? Oh, an ogre. Hi. Yeah. Bye. Oh, the cold boys. Just so angry and cold. Okay.
Sounds like we're getting closer.
Yes, yes we are. Circle of bones. Bone, 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 bone. Boom. Shoot ya. Green! Not as good as the blue, but still it's a green! Oh, hold on, guys. Damn. Thought I had these done. Oh well. Oh, Adwell. Boop. Oh, you're not dead. It's rude. Oh, I want your ammo. Oh hi, oh hi. Yeah. There's more over here? Hiya! Oh, hi. Oh. Okay. Cool. I didn't even know that was an achievement. So, that's awesome. We got plenty of ammo. Let's go to the big ugly dude. Not that I want to do this alone, but, you know, whatever. Oh, crap. Something I never noticed on them. They actually get like darker and whatever as they are getting closer to death. That's kind of cool. Okay, I'm gonna actually take a death here, I think. There's a ghost I gotta go get. Hold on, guys. Just hold on. Oh shit. I might want to come back and try this with a goat or with a sword. Okay. kinda wish I got the other subclass leveled up instead of this one. More defense? No, I need more offense right now. Is that an infinitely spawn? Or is there a limit to him? Oh, jeez. Alright. So there's a ghost up there somewhere. That's a whole jumping puzzle, and I don't think I could do it without a sword. That's Fulgoth. Fulgoth. He is quite mean. Okay. Bad grenade throw again. I'm screwed. Damn it. I have a golden chest. That's nice. Okay, you can stop now, you jerk. I really don't feel like I'll be able to do this right now by myself. Where'd he go? Oh, God. Ow. That hurts, dude. This all is slowly going down. I don't have any more bullets after this. Great. Oh. Thank you, game. That just refilled my whole ammo. That was amazing. Oh, he has friends up there. I see you. Good old cheese rock. Kind of funny that I'm doing it like this. Yeah, better than I have been, honestly. Oh, don't kill me. Stop that. Ow. A grenade. She's the crap out of that. Damn.
Finally, the abomination has been destroyed. The Vanguard will be grateful.
Oh my god, that is pretty damn funny. Has been slain,
and our world spared another atrocity. But how many more hive abominations are still out there?
I'm gonna have to come back and get that ghost. He's somewhere up there.
I fear we may find out all too soon.
I got a new ghost shell too. Can't use it yet. Dang it. That took way too long, but you know, that's all right. Okay, where am I going now? Am I done with the moon for right now? Looks like it. Earth. Okay, go back to the tower, then go to Venus? I don't know. My brain just died on the name of the planet. Oh well. That is much better. Cool. Okay. And you know what? No, I'm going to go over here first. Okay, Eris, you're talking crazy again.
You've defeated the Fist of Crota, but the threat remains. Crota's armies are seeking out the last
Siege of the Warmind.
You must stop them from finding rescue.
Lucky. There's level 15. We can actually equip stuff. Don or Force Bearer. Let's just do Wordedon still. Was that it? Yeah. Oh, almost deleted that. That would have sucked. Okay. Oh yeah. Zavala. Stormfist kills and Crucible. I'm having Running Striker. Okay. That is bizarre.
Ready to war. I sense an incoming force from the south.
All sorts of interesting history taken, Guardian.
All of it! Because I'm too lazy to actually go through. Ooh, that's nice. Not so nice. Not so nice. All right. Eighty-five. Yo. 116. Okay. Now what? I keep trying to do Destiny 2 stuff. Why are you blinking?
Child's play.
Ow. That was my eyeball. You just poked with your nose. Totally did.
False.
No, you totally did.
False.
No. Do I want to keep doing Earth stuff, or do I want to go to Venus? I need to turn on some lights. That's better. I could actually see myself. So more Earth or Venus? I'm asking. Let's just do the last bit of Earth. I think there's like 3 or 4 more left. Maybe not. Oh, this is the moon. I'm dumb. It's 1, 2, 3. Then the raid. To the dark below. Oh no, Siege of the Warmind.
Duh.
I actually like this one a lot.
Rasputin is the last of the Warmlings. They were the greatest defense systems ever devised. A massive network of satellites and doomsday weapons built to protect humanity. Crota's army gathers near one of the Warmlings' hidden bunkers. We cannot let the Hive destroy Rasputin. Or worse, control him.
Okay.
There's a secret entrance to the Warmind's bunker beneath the Forgotten Shore. Stop the Hive from reaching Rasputin.
Let's go get Rasputin. Because why not? I like saying his name, Rasputin. Yamigaku. I really like that. Rolls off the tongue nicely.
Rasputin remains silent, but still fights to protect us. We cannot let the army find a way around the Warmind's defenses, or Crota's disciples will flood the earth.
Flood the earth. Do it. You're too cowardly to do it. I know you are. Oh, I missed. Just had a punching match with a level 4 captain. Yeah, that just happened. Let me in. I dance for you. You let me in now?
That music. Rasputin's in trouble.
Haha. I did the dance of his people, and he loved me.
I've never known him to welcome visitors. Find the control room. The Hive. They found a way inside.
Uh-huh.
Don't let them reach Rasputin.
Uh-huh. Guys, come here. Sir, dead. Yes, die. How'd you get behind me? The hell? Oh, there's more thrall. Hi. I want to go this way. This is part of a different mission. I'm pretty sure this is a different mission right here. Yeah, it is. Some freaky sounds going on right here. Hi, ghost. I forgot you were in here. Aha. Uh-huh. Oh, I don't have any super. Or not super, heavy.
Find the controls.
Damn.
Make sure the Hive haven't destroyed Rasputin.
Ugh, almost. Ooh, fancy. Bum bum bum. Piss off, Omnigold.
Silence her screams.
I can't until her strike. God, she's fucking creepy. Move, Omnigold. Come to my bubble. Okay, you can have it. Ugh. I need to kill that witch. Got it. I like the music a lot. Hold on, guys. Just hold on. Can you put your shield down? Thank you. Yeah, was there a ghost down here? I don't know if I'm supposed to be fighting for my life. I'm just... Where's the ghost? Ooh, what was that? Can you summon the ogre, please? Gotcha. Guys, I just killed your boss. Yeah, that's right. Get out of here.
Well done, Guardian. Rasputin is safe. But Crota's army is more powerful than I thought.
Dancing.
I cannot rest. Now is the time to stop them from waking Crota's soul.
Oh yeah, his soul. That's a whole mission. I feel like there was another ghost in there. I think it was up top. Damn, I'm gonna have to do that again. Oh well, that's for another day. Time, I think, to go to Venus. Oh. I don't know, I can select those right now. That's interesting. Okay. To the Vex.
Our new friend must have access to extraordinary methods to have reached out to us like that. The radio message she sent came from somewhere in the jungles of Venus.
What do I want? Snacks. Just ate dinner. Oh yeah, I want snacks now.
This colony was built by the Ishtar Collective. Records say they once studied ruins older than humanity itself.
Cool.
We thought this was all lost in the collapse.
Venus!
I don't like us getting dragged out here and not being able to get the lay of the land. There used to be a Guardian outpost nearby. Let's see what they have on this place.
Okay, but first I gotta go get a ghost. Gonna get a ghost. Gonna get a ghost. Ghosty, ghosty, ghost, 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 ghost. Not here? Or is it here? He's in one of these. Unless I already got him in my other character. Which is possible. Alright. Never mind. Keep on going. Must have already got him. That's always fun. I have to go check out like Destiny Legacy or whatever the hell it's called. Forget what I'm missing and what I have. Hey guys, catch. That went way too far. Jesus. Sir? Shock pistol. Ah. Punch. Okay. Oh, yep, hit in my head. I'm buzzing, hold on 1 second. Why am I buzzing? Cause people are dumb. I get spam emails. Anything good? Exciting? Nope. Oh, those guys respawned. Okay. I know I need to go over there. Just hold your horses. Oh. That was a choice. Dead. Whoopsie. Just don't mind that. That just didn't happen. Oh, totally did not happen at all. Oh, that's what I was looking for. Box. Thank you. Look at the little ghost in the back seat over here. Human 2. Aha. You what?
We're late. Sparrow's accessible.
Cool.
There's a lot here about some war machines called the Vex. Indestructible, relentless, supremely intelligent. And they can teleport. Great. Guardians used to have sensors to track them. Let's get them back online.
Oh, what the hell? I just ate all my health. Rude. Just rude. Spirit bloom, spirit bloom, 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 spirit bloom. I'm losing my shit right now. No box for me. Okay, guys, chill out. I don't want to fight you. Knock it off. You jerks.
The Vex sensor should be up ahead.
That's some weird audio going on right there. Nothing is back here. Waste of time. Sir, you have a sword. Can I have your sword, please? Please? I'm not gonna get one for another, like, 10-15 levels. Oh wait, Spirit Bloom, I need you. Technically I don't need that yet, but still. Jesus! What the hell is going on over here? Hello. Welcome to the stream. I'm messing around in Destiny. Ow. This guy's mean. Oh, there it is. I'm dead. This guy is not doing that much damage to this big dude. On Xbox One. I do have it for PS4 though. I'm actually about the same, like, what was it? Same progress in this, on this character that I was in my PS4. It's just easier to stream this to my computer than setting up the PS4. Hey, we did it. Well, that's cool. I'll take a pulse, why not? Oh, nice. I don't know. I think I got Ace of Spades. I don't know if I do it or not. I got my main account. I think I do. Yeah, I'm alright. Just haven't left the house since it all started, so just hanging out.
Detecting Vex. Like we're surrounded. The coordinates lead here? What is it?
How about you?
Let me get a closer look.
Currently, yes. Oh, third bookshelf was over here. Oh, nice. Thank you for everything you do. Scan this.
Fascinating. A complex of non-baryonic streams going where? No, no, no. It's the Vex. Better find some cover.
I should switch to. I forgot I switched to pulse. Whoops. Gotcha. Yeah, luckily my car's been just sitting, hanging out. So. Nice not having to worry about gas. What? Come on. Oh, never mind. Depending on what I do, yeah. Or what I'm doing tomorrow, yeah. Sure. My PlayStation Network is the same as my username on here. I think 8 o'clock right now? Oh jeez, I fell. Where is this guy? This last wave?
still intact that I can analyze?
No. No intact.
Ugh. Well fought.
You're here.
We haven't got much time.
Who are you?
Why have you been watching us?
I don't even have time to explain why I don't have time to explain. I will. I will. I know.
Such an annoying line.
I wasn't talking to you, little light.
I'm a ghost, actually.
Many guardians fell. Strong ones. But you made it here. Yes, I'm listening. They are here. With me.
Who's she talking to?
Understood. You need my help, Guardian.
Is that why you brought us here?
They brought us here. The Vex. Evil so dark it despises other evil.
You're not a Guardian.
No. I was not forged in light. But I believe where our paths cross, ground could break.
Yeah, I mainly play Titan.
Have you heard of the Black Garden?
Yep, it sulks.
We've heard the legends.
The greatest threat to us all lies there, where these machines are born. Find the Black Garden. Rip out its heart. Only then will your traveler begin to heal.
Can you help us find it?
My path's my own. I can't.
If we're going to find the Black Garden, we need to see the Awoken.
Ah, yes. The Awoken. Out there wavering between the light and the dark. A side should always be taken, little light. Even if it's the wrong side.
Yeah, I can't stand warlock jumps or honestly hunter jumps. They just always kill me, like with everything.
So, how do we find the Awoken?
They live all the way out at the edge of the darkness. Last place the light touches. Can't we just stay here with the murderous robots?
No, little light.
Don't do that.
Cool, cool. Just accepted it. Ah, scout rifle, huh? That's nice. That. I don't think I've actually. Did I make an Awoken? I don't think I've made an Awoken Titan. Pretty sure I have an Awoken Hunter on one of my accounts, but I don't really know. Yeah, Zaval is kind of a pain in the ass, but eh.
Where did all this come from?
Every ship that could escape fled Earth during the collapse. They made it this far. I guess they died out here.
It's a graveyard. How did the Awoken survive?
No one knows.
Intruder bearing 127, you have crossed into the realm of the Awoken. State your business or be fired on by order of the Queen.
Don't look at me. Better say something.
We are from Earth. We're here to seek the Council of the Awoken.
Conform to my trajectory. Any deviation will be taken as an act of aggression.
Looks like we're in the right place.
Why is the right place always so terrifying?
Where'd that go? There it is. Yeah, my Titan's just human.
So, these are the trespassers demanding an audience.
We didn't mean to trespass.
The Queen herself judges who may or may not enter the realm. Me? I see no reason she should be available for whatever washes up at the reef. But here we are.
We've come to ask for help.
It is afraid of the fallen.
Don't call me it.
It does not understand these ones are mine.
Apologies, Your Grace.
I am a guardian from Earth. We are searching for the Black Guard.
Okay, I'm gonna let this play. I'll be right back.
We seek to destroy the darkness at its heart.
You want to turn it into a battleground? How unimaginative.
Do you know where it is?
Everyone knows where it is. The hard part is getting in.
Can you help us?
And why would we do that?
The Queen requests counsel with her brother.
That's good. Why not? We'll make you a key. How's that? All we need is the head of a Vex Gate Lord.
A Gate Lord? Yeah, we...
Why do you want a Vex head?
Oh, we don't. And I doubt we'll get one either. But it's your only hope of getting into the Black Garden.
We will return.
Or die on Venus. Either way.
apologies. Okay, I'm back. This is actually... Okay, the mic's working. Cool. Hey, thanks for the follow. I really appreciate that.
Where'd that go? I lost something.
Oh, well. What am I doing? I had to take care of a few things. I was being yelled at. I don't want to do that. I want that. Of all first, or is that Eris? I don't know. It's one of those two. It's Eris.
The Warmind is safe. The Crota soul is waking. Go to the temple on the moon before Crota is made whole.
What'd we get?
The challenge.
Here to you. Cool, see you tomorrow. Thank you for joining my stream and following. That's not how I do it in this one. Keep trying to do Destiny 2 controls. Damn. Don't say that. Oh, okay, my phone's freaking out. What do I want to do? Venus or Moon? Don't want to do that one yet. Sure. Oh, never mind.
I wish you'd check with me before making insane promises. If we want to take down a gate, we've got to find out how these machines operate. Let's find the biggest one we can, pull out its brain, and see what we can learn about them. There's a big Vex signature just up the coast. Let's kill it, whatever it is, and bring its mind core to one of the old Academy research labs.
Do I want to do this now? Is this ghost here? Because this one is right here. Stop doing that. How am I gonna do this? Okay, I think I might be switching games, so give me 1 second. He's not even online! Okay, hold on 1 minute. Flip screen. Okay, I'll be right back. Gotta figure this out. Okay, never mind. I'm back, and I'm just hanging out waiting for a buddy of mine to start streaming a different game together. Not quite sure how we're going to do that, though. I totally lost track of what I was doing in here. Venus. Ishtar. Yeah, that's what we're doing.
I wish you'd check with me before making insane promises. If we're going to take down a gate, we've got to find out how these machines operate. Let's find the biggest one we can, pull out its brain, and see what we can learn about them.
You can play on the TV. If you want to.
Okay, there's a big Vex signature just
to the left or the right.
Let's kill it, whatever it is, and bring its mind core to one of the old...
Let's kill it, yes. Okay, Ghost, that was a little bit aggressive. What's up? That was weird. Huh? Yeah, I saved it. Wee. Oh, yeah, this goes past the vault of glass doorway. Forgot about that. That. Just kicked my sparrow. No big deal. Yep. I looked away for 5 seconds and crashed. You know, no big deal. Sorry, yawning. Aha! Oh, I forgot how much I love doing that.
Up ahead, a ridiculously large Vex emission. Sounds like what we're looking for.
Except for it's not here. Is there a gold chest over here? Or am I just tripping? I thought there was something over here. There we go. Spawn in. Come on.
Station.
Oh, I forgot no instant summon sparrows. Sad day for me.
Their mind cores are actually biological, not relative to any known life forms recorded. Maybe the collective's research can tell us more. These ruins predate humanity by a few billion years.
What are these two doing? Alright. Ooh, give me that. Come back. Ooh, spooky cave. What's the point of this? Don't run towards me if you have a grenade stuck to yourself. Not cool. Sir. Oh, yep, uh-huh. Okay, gotta go get the golden chest. My phone just scared the crap out of me. Now you want to do it. Okay. Okay, I'll do this mission tomorrow. Or sometime. And I'll be right back so I can try to figure this out. Okay, I'm actually going to stop this recording, or this stream, and then figure it out, then be right back probably in about 5-6 minutes. So, thank you for watching. I'll be right back with the game Raft, with my buddy Scott and his buddy. So, bye-bye. Be right back.